happy to be here, I guess. That's what birthday means to me, a reason to celebrate. In school, I think I had told my parents to leave the house because I wanted to have a private birthday party with my friends. And my poor mom had made dosas and idlis and lots of other stuff for some 15 friends who came home. And my parents and my sister had to go to my grandparents' house so that they could give us private time. I don't know why, because we didn't do anything that required private time. But it was in school at that time, and they were damn sweet that they actually said, fine, okay, you can have one birthday party. Just the one that just passed a month ago, where some 50 musicians got together today and jammed at this house. And cops came at one point, and then they also said after 10 minutes, chalo nahi theek hai, this is fun, so they let us do what we did. So from some 11 in the night till 8 in the morning, we were only playing music, so it was quite a lot of fun. So when I was born, apparently my mom and I both had jaundice to an alarmingly high extent, and we might not have made it out alive. So my dad decided that he had to go to a temple to pray while the doctors were trying to revive us. The only thing he could offer God was my name, so he said, I'm going to name my son after three different God's names. In the meantime, apparently my mom regained consciousness and prayed that if I came out of this alive, she'd name me after the doctor who saved my life. So there was a huge point of debate at home that which prayer was more important. Apparently the doctor who saved both our lives was this guy whose name was Mohan. And our priest and my dad both convinced themselves that, listen, Mohan is a combination of three God's names. Otherwise, I would have had a name as a pop singer or a rock singer. I would have had a name as Shiv Ganesh Kartik or something like that, which would have been very uncool. But Mohan, that way is much better. So that's my probably bizarrest and most fun birthday thing for which I wasn't even aware that this was happening. That was as soon as I came into this world. It's a night for music usually, because I've been in a musical family for the longest time. My mom is a Carnatic musician. My dad loves music. Pehle bahut serious music hua karta tha. Now it's guitars and singers and everyone getting together. So birthdays have always been, I don't know any other way to celebrate. I only know how to get people to sing and to sing with them. Something like that.